My name's Will. I like to build stuff. Okay, so this is the first thing I'm doing. So,
hey, a car.
I am building a tire wall. So, my wife and I found out about these Earthship things. I'll put a link in the description. They're super eco-friendly houses built of like entire, well, not entirely, but tire parts. Kind of. But recycled materials, and we just got some property. Hopefully, it hasn't closed yet, but we want to build one. So to find out if it's something we could build ourselves, I'm going to try and build this retaining wall with these tires. That's the first time that I've laid down. Yeah. So I am a fan of Jamie Mantel on the YouTubes. He's a bit more photogenic than I am, so I may not be showing myself as much. He's out there doing crazy stuff, living in Panama, building a fortress. I just want a house. But I want to build it myself. And I want it to make food for me. So the idea is that pack this dirt in real good, and it basically becomes a steel belted packed earth brick. Videos out there on how to actually pack these tires. I'll see if I can find a good one to link. The one I'm going with anyway. But this is the first time I tried, so we'll see if it works. He's got better video equipment. He doesn't have cars drive by his house. Like, if you hear a plane in the background of his videos, it's like a big deal. It's like, oh, something interrupted him. So first thing I did, leveled up the ground, tamped it out real good. Then I put some cardboard in the bottom just so the dirt wouldn't get like under the sidewall and leave like dirt in the tire, so it's like tire mashed against the ground. Put a bunch of dirt in there. Then took the pickaxe, lifted up the corner, and kicked the dirt into the sidewall. Put it all the way around. So they say. Stick my compass right at the camera. This one's pretty packed. I'm about ready to switch this sledgehammer, I think. But I don't know. Maybe it's too soon. I'll find out. Oh, this side definitely needs more. I'm like digging away the next area for the sidewall first. But I want to get the first tire in as like an anchor. So I have a level thing to go from. And it's the furthest extremity out that's still like on my property. Starting place. Good starting place. Stop. I apologize for the sound of the cicadas. They're like the nature's vuvuzela. I told you don't want like a super amount of backswing. You just kind of want to like pack it in. The idea is so it goes up into the sidewall. Alright, that's boring. most digging situations, like, oh no, a rock's bad. But the video I saw and the video I'm going to link say that sometimes you can use a rock to pack things in. You don't want it too big though. Fist size, maybe smaller. Let's see what this does. It might just break up. It's caliche, it's not a rock. Oh, it's going in. Yeah, I like that. Okay, I think I might be ready to start leveling. I was up at 5 doing this morning. Digging this out. I'm not in Jamie shape. I've never been in Jamie shape. I'd like to be in Jamie shape. Never have been. If I just push myself, I don't know, maybe someday. That side's a smidge high. I might pack this one deeper instead of knocking this down. Oh, way high up here. A little high here. Yeah, looks like this side high. So I could knock it down with the sledge. Instead, I might put more rock on the other side. Assuming you can hear any of this. Alright, directly opposite the high spot. That to practice, because anything I knock out of the way, I can just pack it at the end. Find these nice flat rocks. But I think that's okay. I never put one of these on a scale, so I don't know, but they say they weigh like 2 or 3 pounds. Boy, a little high. Good. A little high. Over here. I think I might just knock it down a little. Like this. Way too much. Sticker fell off my level. I don't even know what it is. People walking by must think I'm crazy for talking to my telephone. supposed to yield. Got it leveled. Now, fill in the top. Don't want to, I don't know why I just took my gloves off. And I was like, oh no, I need a bare finger so I can push the record button. One more mound of dirt and throw that in. And that's good. Not in here. I think it's hot. It slides around. I wasn't anticipating that. Underway. It's kind of the extent of the project. So we got our stairs, go up to the house, and this old ratty ranch fence was here when we bought the place 9 years ago. And no, 10 years ago. And there's like some granite and then some like river rock and some more granite and stuff. This side was okay for erosion, some stuff's coming up, but this side was just dirt. I dug here. I haven't dug here. And it's just like this mound of dirt. There was like a water retention berm sort of thing, but that eroded, especially right here where I piled these rocks. And it was just out in the street, which is bad. And especially like over on the roadside, you can just kind of see the grade like flowing down into the street there. And you got all of our yard. That stuff over there's our backyard even. Just coming out. So step one is go from foundation tire to the stairs, probably put one course, maybe two, on it, and then go back the other way and stuff. So yeah.
Did I record?
Oh, I did. Perfect. Okay, so like I said, I'm not as photogenic as Jamie, and I'm probably not going to make philosophy videos like he does. like his philosophy videos. Of course, I don't agree with everything he says, but I don't think he'd want me to. He'd want me to be skeptical and evaluate for myself, which I do. But there's plenty of people talking philosophy, and I'm not all that good at it. I'm not all that comfortable in front of the camera. So, yeah. I don't know. How do you end these things? So we've been picking up tires. We found a place in like the southern part of town, and we went there and we filled up my truck with tires. And we called them later and we're like, hey, why don't you just bring your whole like trailer over instead of the dump? You can just give them to us instead of paying the dump fees. And they didn't show up. So, and today I brought another one home from another tire shop, and I'm not going to ask people to do anything. I'm just going to go get them. But like the odd sized one, I'm trying to use, what am I using? 245 whatever percentage, and then 16 inch tires is what the first course is going to be. The rest of the tires, life is doing stuff with, like painting them up and putting glass tabletops on top of, things like that. Or winding up hoses. Maybe winding up hoses. Why not? I don't think you want to see that, but you get the idea. Wind up the hoses. Ta-da! My notes on the first course. First tire after the anchor tire is 1 inch back, 3 inches back, 6 inches back from this rope. This one's 1 inch back from this rope on it, and then I'll have to figure out what to do with those two because those are not the right size tire.